Howdy folks, and welcome back. Today, adventure continues. This guy's gonna drop down behind me. That's okay. Not a big deal. Is this... I don't know what this thing's supposed to be. It needed to die, though. Alright, let's... I guess we're gonna go left. Oh, precision platforming, not something I want to do in this. Okay, so there's no reason for us to go down there, because that's just kind of a dead end, it looks like. Oh, seriously, game, come on now. Stab him in the head. There we go. We still have two potions. Oh, we got some easy healing right here, which I am incredibly thankful for. Fuck. Oh my god, I would have been so salty if that dropped me all the way down. I have a feeling that this is probably the Tower of Suffer, and we don't have any keys, I just realized. Oh my god, twice, and that time oh my god. No, no, I am the worst. I am the worst. Well, I guess upside is, like, if we're already back here, I'm gonna waddle our ass back to town, because we need keys. Alright, sure. You do you, dwarf. You do you. I just stab things. We're also hurting, so I should probably maybe up my game here a little bit. There's also that up there, which... Let's see, is there any way? Oh, we can actually get there. We just have to fall. Alright. Noted. We want to fall off of the second block? Yes. All right. We're gonna be doing that after town here, but first I want to buy keys. I want to buy meat. What do you got, buddy? What overpriced crap are you hawking? Just jacks and queens. I want to buy two queens? I don't know if we actually need any more keys of jack. I'm gonna buy one, I think. They are getting slightly more expensive, not enough that I'm really worried about it. I mean, we made, what, like, I don't know, 4,000 gold out on that little excursion. Okay, so now, just making sure. Yeah, we got three keys, two potions, wing boots. Pretty comfortable with that. Oh, and I just got a button mash because text scroll. Yeah, okay, so it looks like it's about a third of our bars for 180. It's still, you know, paying for that three times, it's what, 540 gold for a full bar as compared to 1,000 at the merchants. It just takes longer, so I guess, you know, fast and expensive or slow and cheap? Make your choice. Okay, so I don't want to jump off this. I want to jump off this guy. There we go. Okay, I was not expecting that. I think they said that there was a shop up here, right? Oh, that thing fucking terrifies me. The damn little blue bastard down there. Not as much as these do, though. Ooh. Oh, these jumps are hell. Okay. Oh, no, it looks like... Oh, seriously? Like, hanging off the ceiling here to climb. Oh my god, get out of here, little jerks. I have a feeling we don't have enough money to buy anything good. What do you got, buddy? Elixirs, maybe? Wow, those are expensive. He also sells death for less than the other place does, and an hourglass. I am going to buy the elixir, and I'm going to buy a red potion, and death can sit and spin for a little while. I'm worried more about survivability than our killing potential at this point. Okay. Wrong button? Well, not really the wrong button. I tried to cast a spell and the game was like, no, you want to go in the door. And I really didn't, but the game knows. The game knows best. Okay, let's come down and just run. Absolutely no need to be in a hurry here. I'm not too worried about taking damage because we have access to those snake things that are absurd amounts of healing. Do it. Like these ladders, that's a guaranteed hit. You, like, there is no way to do that without getting hit, I don't think. It's kind of obnoxious. Whatever. Oh my god. Everything's terrible. Like, I want a save state so bad, you guys. You don't even know. Like, it is in my nature to want to just abuse the save states anywhere I can. Like, with these challenging, more challenging little games, but that's okay. We have a room we can save right here. I'm going to hustle my ass in there. We're gonna cop a save. I'm gonna get brutalized by the dwarves. Holy shit. It's okay, I just need to... I'm willing to die at this point. Like, all we need to do is, like, get up this ladder and kill the dragon dude and we're fine. I think. Yeah. Like, these things are great. Like, easy heals, man. Look at that. Ah! Like, that worries me. That makes me expect that this tower is going to be just an absolute shit show. Alright, I think that's... Oh, nice try! What is it, a key of queens? Yeah. Alright. Let's see what horrors await. I bet there's gonna be those drummer dudes in here. I bet. Oh, just some fucking snowmen. Alright. Well, that's not too bad. I'm sure this place is massive, though. Okay, these dudes, I was gonna say, these dudes, like, they just kinda, like, lurk around and then they charge you. Pretty straightforward. That's some healing right there. Hey there, buddy. Hey. You wanna... God damn it! Get over here! No! Whatever. I have to blow a spell on you. Wasting my mana. Yeah, I'm gonna come back here. We're gonna top up. If the game's giving me a place to top up my health, I'm gonna take it. I think there's another boss in here. Yeah. Ooh, I don't believe, yeah, we don't have to fight that thing. It moves slower than we do, so we can just kind of lure it over and we're good. I don't know if that thing's even worth fighting, truth be told. Oh, and there's another one. Oh, that's right! I got my awesome magic shield of go eat a bag of dicks, mages. Well, if we had Matox, we could fight here. Will you jump up here? So I can stab you in the head? No? Damn. Alright, let's kill this fella. Lure this thing. I think we have to stab it in the top half. I don't even know what the thing's supposed to be. It's just goofy looking. Yeah. Oh! Right in my hit points, though. Holy shit. Okay, we're wussing out for a moment. Time to farm up more health. Holy crap. I want to make sure, I'm going to test it on here once we've got some healing under us. I want to test to make sure that I've just got to stab the top half and I wasn't just imagining that. We do have an elixir, so like we can afford to die. I would just rather not use it on account of it costs like 4,800 gold or whatever it was. Okay, come on over here, you goofy looking thing. So do I just need to, like, yeah, okay. So yeah, it's really not bad at all. I just need to not be a scrub on timing. Wow, that thing was worth like 500 gold. We have to kill, what, 16 of them? 18 of them to grab some death magic where I so inclined, which death is pretty good. But I don't know. I don't know if it's I don't think it's worth risking it now. Maybe later. But yeah, wow, those things are a lot of money. Holy crap. The ladder dwarves are getting old. Cheesy, cheesy game. Alright, go on. Throw yourself off, you ass. Oh, okay, so whatever's down there is a one-way street, so I'm not necessarily super interested in that. These are healing, though. Also conveniently moving in a pattern such that I probably can't just lurk here and farm this thing for... Oh, maybe not. Oh, you guys. Should I? Should I just farm this thing for easy gold? I'm gonna do this room one more time, mostly because I want to top off my health, of all things. Ah, shit. And I just corked myself right there. Alright, what does this lead to? Oh, alright. Well. Ah, there we go. I assume we're probably gonna want to go up. So what I need to do... Okay, well that was easier than I thought it was gonna be. I was figuring I was gonna have to throw spells at it until it died. Nope. Oh shit. Oh no, you dick wizard! Curse this game and it's bumping you around when you take damage. Freaking troll, and this... I assume this just is gonna loop us back to the very beginning again. Yes, but... Yes, but with some progression. No, 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 you jerk. So we're getting to some new... Of course. Of course. Where else but into the path of a freaking dwarf just waiting? Because what else would they do? Okay, so we gotta kill this thing without moving, or that dwarf is just gonna complicate things down here, and this thing will probably beat my ass. I would rather that not happen. Okay. So much money! This is blowing my mind. Oh my god, another one. I mean, now that I've kind of figured out that it's basically just don't be an asshole when you're timing your jumps. Like, pretty straightforward. But at the same time, they hit like freaking freight trains. Three of them. Holy shit. I mean, I guess if nothing else, I'm making just boatloads of money. Like, we've already made back, I think, what we spent on curatives at the hidden shop, so... Even the dwarves are worth a fair amount. It looks like they're worth, like, what, maybe 75 or 100 apiece? Oh, jump it! Oh, man, I would have blown wing boots. Like, no joke, I would have blown wing boots. Okay, so this is... This just ran us into a circle. Okay, so that's where I got knocked down, right over there. Okay. Not bad. Oh wow, the dwarves are actually worth 150 each. Damn. Oh. No. Oh, you guys aren't... You're not bad at all now. Except I just died, but hey. I don't know if that was its spell. Oh, okay, so I have to block their spells with my shield or I take full damage. Okay. Fair. I did not know that. I thought it was just like... general damage resistance. Alright, well, I'm in that case, I'm just gonna tank these things' spells, and I need to heal. I wonder if it'll, I was gonna say, I wonder if it'll heal me through them. God damn! I'm just that bad. And I think we just got knocked out of the room. Which, yeah, that pisses me right off. Alright. Like, we might legit be kind of in trouble here. Oh, that was a little too close. Like, I'm gonna kill this one, and I'm gonna try and run past the next one. Okay, this is actually a cursed item. It's not supposed to be, but it is. This is the pendant. And it's supposed to increase your attack when you pick it up. But the game has a bug in it that makes it actually reduce your attack. So we're not gonna take that. I actually dare say I might suicide here. Or we might die and just reload. Wait, what? Okay, so I brain farted and saved before we went in here, so let's not do that. I'm gonna backtrack us all the way back to the guru, and we're gonna hoof it back here all natural. Like, I didn't even realize that I had saved before we went in there. Weird. Actually, where the hell is this? Is this right before the place that we just went into? I'm lost, if you can't tell. Yes, okay. Yeah, I'm gonna back. Weird. I don't know how I managed to get that mixed up, but I did! So the save room's like right over. The save room's like right over there, though. Okay. So, I didn't do too bad. Because it's like right here. Yeah, alright. So we're only like a room away. I'm gonna reset my save here. I don't know how I managed that. I am sorry. Weird. Freaking, like, reflexively save stating, I guess. Like, that was probably right after we killed the dragon. I'm like, okay, so we're healed now, so I don't have to worry about it. I'll just save. Dragon, snake thing, whatever the hell they're supposed to be. These guys. Okay, so if all that's in here is the pendant, we don't need that, I don't believe, to progress. But I want to say that there were other paths? We'll poke around. A little. After I have a drink. Okay. Oh my god, screw you guys, leave me alone. Oh, if we go up the right ladder, we can like fast track ourselves over there. Good to know. Trying to think, like, there's a branch. I'm just trying to think of where? Assuming there's actually a branch. Oh god. Like, this is stressful, this one specifically, because, like, you've got to climb up this damn ladder while it's bearing down on you. That's just no fun. I bet. Like, there's that ladder over there. I was gonna say, I bet if you kill things in here that something will spawn up there. That's an hourglass, too. That will make the dwarf demons substantially easier to kill, because it doesn't freeze them. It won't freeze them like it will every other enemy, but it keeps them from firing their projectiles, which is, like, their sole means of actually killing me. So, that's good. Oh god, getting paranoid, freaking out a little bit. Those guys can just stay in there, whatever. Okay. And of course, you're just gonna camp the ladder. And I can't move to attack you. That is just the cheesiest freaking thing. Is there anything up here? No. Huh. Nothing. Alright, well, let's done holes. Okay, so this is just another way to get here. I don't... I guess in that case, maybe this tower is optional. I know there are a couple towers in this game that are optional. I didn't think this one was specifically, though. I think we maybe need to kill that dwarf. I'm going to... Can I activate this on here? I can. Alright. And my goal, as you can see, is to kill this thing. The hourglass music is... Oh no, I was gonna say the hourglass music is like some of the best music in the game. So these guys, if you can pin them against the wall, they're like easy mode because they don't have time to retaliate and cast their spells. Okay, so he's dead. I'm not fucking touching that evil thing. Actually, here. I want to save just to make sure. Yeah. This is the pendant. The pendant is bad. You do not want the pendant. But like I said, I think all we need to do is kill him. Oh, and there we go. Oh no, shit, I died. Don't get to cheese. Nope, come on. Do me in. Alas. And since I save stated there like an idiot over my main save state, we get to come in. We just lost like a shitload of experience points. We gained money though, a little maybe, I don't know. I don't know if it saves the game state, like if we have to go back and kill that thing again, assuming we need to kill it. I don't know. I'm probably gonna Google that between this and next episode, but I am going to go ahead and call it here. So as per usual, folks, thank you for watching. I hope you guys had a good time, and I will catch you all next time, wherein the adventure continues. Until then.